Squeakaliser tries to be a bit of a Tom and Jerry style caper. You're placed in the role of a quick-witted mouse up against several moggies in an overhead maze. The mouse character is bigger than the cats. That's immediately a bit odd to look at. That aside, the game's a two-stage process on each level. Firstly, you need to collect four keys scattered around the maze. This opens up the big door in the middle of the screen. Inside this, you find either a giant mouse trap, that's actually a cat trap, or a box full of dynamite. I think the author probably liked the animation of Tom and Jerry, because when you get collared by a cat, or when you die, the animation effects are very good. Also, passing sticks of dynamite back and forth so whoever is left holding them meets their maker is also very cartoony. Unfortunately, whether you can get to see the cats being garrotted or exploded very much depends on whether or not you can navigate around them to collect the keys. In some games, you simply can't do it, and colliding with them results in an annoying death-restart-death loop. This spoils a game which otherwise could have been much better.